Be careful.
This is a nice village. Honest.
Thank you.
Welcome. Care to join me in my work? You look like you could use a few moments of quiet reflection. This warped old rod? I can't imagine why you'd have any interest in it. It's a patchwork piece, cobbled together from bits and bobs. However, I did invest many hours of my life in its construction. My hands still bear the calluses. I would part with it for a price. I couldn't have parted with it for any less, you understand. A man's handiwork is still worth something. Enjoy the peace, and good day. Be well.
The deep slumber predicted your coming, as it did many things about you. You were meant to find the stars, to reforge them, and ultimately to keep them. Those of my kind do not flinch from the winter, but the nights grow exceptionally cold and the air holds the stench of decay. Mortals, it seems, will outlast us all. Take the staffs, wield them. They have called you as they once called down the lightning and lit the earth with fire. Do not lose heart on your perilous journey. Farewell. You
Oh, hello. I feel quite good right now. It's the wind off the tinder twig. Makes you tired, but happy. So long.
Thank you. to stab some fool with my new spear.
Hey there, stranger. You look like you've seen some combat. Care to take a look at the highest quality armor this side of Datir?
No one lives forever. That's doubly true in the arena.
You're with the Scholae Arcana, are you not? I'm so very honored to make your acquaintance. I know what I wrote was vague. At first, I didn't know what I was dealing with. It's just... Shardfall. It's changed. I have lived in Emer for many years, uneventfully so. But recent events have led me to believe that my time here is all part of a greater destiny. You see, my apprentice Donald and I have noticed strange weather patterns that occur only in the Forsaken Plain. They don't have answers yet, but we will. I follow the strains of magic to this spot, across fields and forests, and over sea and stone. There's a great power resting beneath them there. It's ancient, wild. You're the greatest mages in the land. No one knows more than you do about, well, anything, I suppose. To be honest, I'm surprised anyone answered my request for help. I'm somewhat used to being ignored. Shardfall is a cave to the west and north. It's a good place to harvest shards, hence the name. The place always has a bit of a chill, but recently the cave became cold. And it howls like it's angry. Many days passed, my assistant, Donald Cutty, delved into the cave to collect samples. He never returned. It's more than just wind. It's like the cave is screaming. I could almost make out the words too, but I couldn't take the cold. I had to flee. I tried to find my assistant, but I failed. The cold of the cave is too great. Not six steps in, my boots froze to the very rock. That's why I've been devising a talisman to stay warm. The work is almost complete, too. I just need one last thing. If you're willing to aid me, perhaps we can solve this mystery. After I failed to make it deeper into Shardfall than just a few steps, I put up a barrier. No need to have some poor fool stumble in there by mistake. The barrier will let you through if you have an amulet that can keep you warm. Like one made from a Bargist's heart. A Paragon Bargist, that'll do just fine. I've heard of one ranging north of Amer. If you can kill it, fetch me its heart, and I will be able to complete my pendant. Donald Cutty, my assistant. He runs errands for me, cleans my shop, and occasionally harvests gems from Shardfall. He's a bright lad, and has never taken this long to return from the cave. I need the heart of a Paragon Barghest. They can be found west of here. Kill one, harvest its heart, and return it to me. Then I'll be able to finish my pendant. Later then.
Lovely day, isn't it?
The heart of a and Bargist. Incredibly tough creatures they are. Give me a moment. There, take it. You're better suited to plumbing the depths of Shardfall than I. You can now brave the cold to investigate exactly what's happening. Years ago, I read a treatise from Savant Hadris Llewellyn that suggested frost magic was particularly potent there, but I never gave it much thought. All I really know is something dark is happening within. Be cautious. Later then.